To brush, you want to brush like you normally would in circular motions. Instead, you want to angle it up and down to get everything in between the brackets and underneath the wires. And then to floss, you want to use the floss threaders. It'll make it a lot easier. You thread the floss through the threader and then use the threader to go in between the brackets and underneath the wires. Pull it all the way through until the floss is between the brackets, and then floss like you normally would.